We're going to have an election that is truly going to be about fundamental rights, marriage equality, taking on the continuing discrimination against the LGBT community.
We each must look out for each other.
We've got to address the growing crisis of transphobic violence.
We can respect every single person in this country.
We are going to make LGBT rights a campaign issue.